Okay, it's time for Christmas trees, palm trees, and empty coal train N170. We're a little bit north of downtown Orlando. The area is known as Antique Alley. One of CSX's newest is heading up N170, headed north back to the coal fields. FX hoppers on this train. However, the train went to the Orlando Utilities Commission power plant, known as the Curtis Stanton Energy Plant, east of Orlando. We're 100 yards or so north of the Virginia Drive signal, right at milepost 788. That's A788. That's empty coal train N170. This is Dennis between Orlando and Winter Park.